everyone, Matt here, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted 2. If I could get this off of there. Last time we left off, we did some food prep. It sucked. Customers, they're horrible, man. We helped with an ice cream cake, and we helped with first aid. And then, also, we did Fazbear Blast Western, and then also got a little bit of a suspicious file. Though as a loyal, I consider myself loyal, I'm just an intern. As an intern of the Fazbear Company, I'm not going to claim it, because that would be bad. So, let's continue on with first aid and help Lefty. Or it's just Lefty. Continue your medical training without the pressure of human consequences. That seems wrong.
Yep,
don't make too much noise. Last time we never had a TV problem. This time I feel like we will. And also,
welcome back! The patient is prepped and ready. Medical attention begins in 3, 2, 1.
This is a song.
The patient is suffering from arcade-related injury.
What?
Great news! Due to today's successful salvage, Pizza Place entertainment value has considerably increased. Be warned, liability risk has also increased.
Your liability risk. You also look like Foxy Kid. Well, I thought I saw something, I was worried. Just give him a look. This looks like a town. Oh, his arm was broken! Yeah, what's wrong with the head there, buddy? Everything else is fine. Aha! Yeah, pro problems. See, a simple way of solving that is to just Don't take too long. Okay. Hammer it in!
The operation was a success.
Yay! You look like
now,
a wowie golly.
Give the next scenario. The patient is suffering from food-related injury.
This one. Hey, what's wrong with that? Let's inject him. Where's the syringe? Syringe. Where's the bottle? It's not. Oh, it's just. No, it's in inject bottle. Oh yeah, leave this. Let's see. It's like I don't got glasses. That seems like something. You want a shot, Lefty? No? Okay. Stay. I'm trying here. Can't tell. This seems like something. I'm going to prepare gas mask just in case. So this goes where? This goes me? Okay, so one thing, this is what we injected them with. Or blue. This is blue. It doesn't say. Let's get that try again. One, two, three. Everything's fine. I am a trained professional. This is purple. You like the purple. Okay, so not that. This one, far back, right? Possibly. Yeah, this is pink. We haven't used pink yet. I'm going to do that. Hi! syringe is hurt, so that... understandable. Hit the leg with hammer. Okay. You're the man. Well, I'm worried to set this down, but I need to. Oh, it's testing reflexes. So the leg's fine. Clean that. I'm getting the remote. That's fine. It's hammered. Clean this. Healthy's discount. Alright, Bandit. You look like multicolored.
The operation was a success.
Oh,
now,
that was part of the
give the patient a candy.
Take
this candy is legally binding.
Legally binding?
Next scenario. The patient is suffering from
multiple
trampled
patients.
By fans.
Trampled by fans. So it's just... let's put that back. Keep this. Alright, let's see. Just on the arm? Stapler. We don't have stapler. Do we? You see my red stapler? Stop. Don't make a sound. I swear, I will go right for the throat. Alright, let's see. Oh, you need another transectomy? You can't breathe. And the problem is, you're not breathing. So I need you to breathe for me. Let's see. What are the problems? We don't exactly have it. Yeah, just stop that. Oh, just hit the hammer. You got reflexes, bud?
The operation was a success. Yay!
Candy, take it.
Now, give the patient a candy. Patient stabilized. Yay!
Did we win? We won! Dirty! No, yeah. Lefty! Cool! Awesome! Back to the hub! Woo! We did it! Alright, let's see. Is this working? No. What? We got Lefty now. It's gotta be something. Just real quick, fix my light situation. Ow, shot myself a little. That's all part of the plan. Alright. Location, the lower gallery. No! Backstage. Arts and crafts daycare. Get your hands dirty with paints and paper pals at Superstar Daycare. Welcome to the Superstar Daycare. Yeah, we're gonna build paper pals. Copy the art exactly. Use the dart gun to shoot objects you need. Sun will toss them to you. That's neat. Don't run out of time. Sun will be very upset. So this one we're timed. Well, I mean, before technically we were timed, but still. Hello!
New friend! Welcome to the Superstar Daycare! You're just in time for arts and crafts!
We're timed.
Now you just sit right there and don't move! I'll go fetch whatever materials you need, okay? Use that rubber dart gun to tell me what art supplies you need from the Fun Fun Craft Shelves. Just point and pick. It'll be so much fun. Try it now. Select that brush.
Oh,
good job. Now that you have a brush, guess what time it is?
Arts and crafts.
It's time to paint by numbers. members. They make all the hard color choices for you. You hit the button, and I can evaluate your work. What are you waiting for?
That's water. Gore. Oh, I'm gonna run out of time. Green. Nice, done. That's right.
Oh, wow, this will look great on the fridge. Ready for your next project? Time to make paper pals.
Yay.
Paper pals should be your friends forever and ever. See some hustle and a bustle. If you don't see the item you're looking for, pull that pinchy looking horn.
It was just a dark screen. What do you mean? Did I look? I wish there was a little tip screen like in the original game. Like, oh, you ran out of time.
Good friend, you're back. No time to make fruits.
I'm worried about the time, because of course, I'm sure I'm getting more
time. You're back! No time to make fruits! Great choice!
Ooh, great fast bear. We haven't done for a minute. He has blue head. Orange. Red, everything else. That's perfect. I'm done. Perfect! I said...
Done. Inspired!
Oh, we're an intro.
Ready for your next project? Time to make a paper pal! Paper pal can be your friend forever and ever and ever! All the necessary materials are here on the craft shelf.
Six. Okay, I need bow tie, arms. Bow tie. Cool. Arms. Arms? I just need rabbit ears. You gave me one rabbit ear. I need two. Done. Perfect. Oh, I need eyes. Please prepare staff bots for showtime in the green room. Sweet. It's fine. See, the problem is the VR headset running out of battery. Help the staff bots get ready for their performance, put the right makeup on. Don't forget the accessories. Take them from the mannequin heads and put them on the staff bot. Staff bots need to be on time. Don't make them angry. It's fine. I had my fair share of risk.
You must be the new wardrobe assistant. Help these staff prepare for showtime. They will need hats, glasses, and makeup. Your task is simple. Match the headshot. Confirm readiness when your next subject enters. Attention to detail is key. Be quick about it. Do not make them miss their cues. Supernumerary talent can hold a grudge. It is best practice to stay on their good side.
Map block glasses. pearl necklace. That looks like a pearl necklace. What? Okay, wrong, in fact. Oh, the handlebar.
Congratulations, your scores are suitable. Report to the handbox allotted for your next shift.
See, that one wasn't my fault. Step on, cool. Alright. Let's see what else we can do. More backstage now? Glam makeover salon. Let's go see what we unlock. Very nice. That mustache is too high up. It's really spooky. Let's go salon. Glamour, Proxy, Roxy for the main stage in her glam rock beauty salon. Let's do it. Alright, help Roxy get ready for her performance, match the right makeup and accessories. Whatever you do, don't let Roxy get too angry. Pay attention to her. So pay attention to her to keep her from getting angry.
Welcome to my world-famous glam rock beauty salon. Here we make children beautiful, presentable, and socially acceptable. Right now, we have more important things to deal with. You need to get me ready for my next performance.
Lips? Oh, yes. Tiara. Sorry. Oh, it's the time. Okay, now we're. Okay, thumbs up.
I changed my mind. I want something different. What's so important over there?
Makeup? Okay, so we do this without. So it's black glasses. Rings. The other one? Okay. That thing on top. Well, and done.
I'm just not feeling it.
My cheek. Oh no, that's pink.
Eyes front.
Back. Take this. Not this way. What? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Monty white. No, that's blue. Circle earrings. You only need the one, apparently. Glasses. You need the bow tie on top. I'm guessing it's this.
What's so important over there?
Nothing. There was a plate there. That was different. But yeah, these glitches are getting more obvious. Oh. Yeah, that one's just glitching. No! You almost clicked on, you can't get me. Alright, let's see if this is working. No. Alright, well, I think right now that is a good time or a good place to stop. And because my headset's about to die, that would be really bad if it did. So, let's stop here, then continue on. So, if you liked watching this Help Wanted 2 video, make sure to check out the other one if you haven't already, and stay tuned for more. If you like my content, make sure to like the video and subscribe for more content, and yeah, that's going to be it for me. Have a good day, and do what you do best. See ya!